You suggested this song.
Well,
because I'm from Wales.
Yeah. The first thing you said was like, "We'll do some Tom Jones."
Of course we will.
To do one of your countrymen's songs.
But it's actually, I was hoping to do the other one, but I don't think anybody knew that one. So.
Does anybody here know the young New Mexican puppeteer?
Young Mexican puppeteer. You saw the people a live in fear. You thought that maybe they'd listen to a puppet telling them what to do.
Anyway, that's not the one we're doing.
There's a lot of words in that one.
There's too many words.
I mean, my mum used to listen to that. You have those 45 players, like a record player, that we would go on repeat. Yeah. It'd be on all day.
We got some wood.
He did some carving and he was good. Folks came running so they could hear the young New Mexican puppeteer. First he carved out old Abe Lincoln.
Are you sated?
Yeah. It sounds like we would have.
This is a more traditional, more core moment in Tom's genre.
Yeah. This is a song that they
They tried to ban this at the rugby because people sing this song at the Welsh rugby matches and the political correctness gone insane. They tried to ban people singing this song. You can't ban anyone doing anything singing at the rugby. That's bad. But this is a foul, misogynist, vicious murder ballad, as most murder ballads are. But my grandmother loved this song with an intensity. At Christmas, I used to have to stand on a stool and sing this song for my grandmother. So that's how I know it so well. And she would be not very happy if I didn't sing it. Number one all over the world in 1967, I believe. As I stood by a window, I caught the flickering shadows of love on the blind. Well, she was my woman, and as she deceived me, I stood and went out of my mind. I crossed the street to her house and she opened the door. Well, she stood there laughing. I felt the knife in my hand. She laughed no more. Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take anymore. She stood the knife in my hat. She laughed no more.
All together.
Why, Delilah? Why, Delilah? Now, before they come to break down the door. Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take any more. Forgive me, Delilah, I just couldn't take any more. Oh, thou hast killed me, Tom Jones. Julian in Newport wrote a kind of explanation of that song, which explains what actually happened, and it's a, and it goes like, ah, for all the tea in China, I felt the knife in my hand, I shook the blade of Delilah. So it's just a warning in his song.
They changed it to just a...
Yeah.
No murder.
Just went and ran off.
That's not nearly as exciting. Just so you know, if we had done New Mexican Puppeteer, we would still have five more verses to go.
Then he carved out Martin Luther, show the people civil rights.
Yeah, no, that's all true. There's a verse in there. Now I'm kind of sad we're not doing it.